Is it an atom bra? Is it a Brian Cox? No, it's me, Nature Chief. Guys, today I want to show you another piece of beautiful nature. Because I know that you guys love nature. That's why you're watching me. So today I want to show you my friend here. This one is called a tree. Now, if we look up, we can see that's what he's looking like up there. Now you may be wondering now, Nature Chief, I thought a tree has leaves, but this doesn't have any leaves. That's a very good point, guys. But the reason why this one doesn't have any leaves is because now is the winter months. So it's very actually quite cold compared to the normal temperatures. And what has happened? What happened actually with a lot of trees, not just this my friend here, but a lot of trees, when it gets to the winter months, the leaves find it too cold. It's so cold for them, so they're leaving the tree. They're actually flying away. What they do is they don't want to be there anymore, so they just fall off and they're just going somewhere else. Where do the leaves go? Actually, nobody knows. But it ends up with something like this. Trees with no leaves. So the leaves, they go somewhere else. Where do they go? We don't know. But I can tell you guys what we do know. We know that actually the leaves do come back. They come back in the spring or the summer months. Actually in the spring months, but they stay for the summer months. They come when it's more warm. They come back to the tree. They look fresh and like relaxed and healthy, nice and green color. So they do come back, but now in the winter months they're gone. So anyway, we wait until spring. Maybe we come back to our friend here and we see he's going to have nice new green leaves. So don't worry about that, guys. Anyway, thank you for watching. Watch me again for more nature updates. Happy nature.